Hi, this is Will at Comic Books for the Win, Ottawa Comic Con. And we've got the one and only...
Mr. Nick Bradshaw, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Not bad. Okay, good. So, you might know him from Wolverine and the X-Men. Is that usually what people know you from?
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay, good. Is that what you're working on now?
Nope, I'm working on Guardians of the Galaxy currently.
And isn't that in theme with this summer? So is that... obviously, we're guessing Marvel are very bright people. Is that to coincide with the film?
Yes.
All right. And will it be an ongoing series?
Well, Guardians is an ongoing series. I just jumped on after Sarah Pacelli, and I'm going to be piggybacking as regular artist on the title.
Okay, yep. Good. And how many... Usually, do you... Like, in Wolverine and the X-Men, you would go on for about 4 issues at a time or such. Is a similar thing going to happen here?
Yep, pretty much.
Okay, good stuff. Do you know who your other artist is going to be, your backup artist?
I can't tell you. They got a bunch of guest artists coming in leading up to the movie, so...
Oh, I see.
And I can't...
Okay. I see, okay. Now, I want to know, how thrilled are you that the Guardians of the Galaxy are getting the kind of recognition that they are getting today?
Oh, I'm stoked. I'm a huge Marvel cosmic fan, so, I mean, you know, you want to see, like, second-tier stuff, what people consider second-tier stuff, finally coming out, so people are getting more exposed to the real cache of Marvel characters, you know? Like, it's not always the ones that... you know, they believe is the standard. Like, you're getting a nice chance at the stable of Marvel characters, which is awesome.
Good stuff. Do you think the film being a Marvel movie will already have a public to see it? Do you think this is the hardest sell so far of all the Marvel movies?
I gotta tell you, I would have said that right up to the trailer, but the second that trailer hit, I'm willing to bet they're not too worried about selling it too much. All right. That movie's gonna sell itself.
Okay, good stuff. Now, when you're drawing this, which characters, it's a lot of various characters, different forms, different shapes to draw, who are you always most excited to draw in a panel?
Honestly, it's the background aliens. Like, you know, you have the main characters that are a lot of fun, but I get to design a lot of the aliens in the background, which is hilarious. And I put a lot of Easter eggs in my comics, like I like to hide a lot of
Like Star Wars, I'm guessing?
I can't go there, but I mean, it's a thing that I try to hide in, like people I know, people, you know, in real life, whatever. I try to hide as much as I can. So designing my own aliens to put in the background, that's a big plus for me. I enjoy that.
Where do you get your inspiration for those aliens?
All up
really?
In here.
That's what artists do?
I'm a huge movie fan. Like, I love old classic B-50 style movies, monster movies, stuff like that. So pretty much all that stuff has made a good library up here. And it's just rolling around with ideas and stuff that I want to put on paper.
Which kind of B-movies did you like, then, if you could recommend a few to people who didn't watch
them? Oh, God. Any old Hammer horror movies. I got her, actually, on a bunch of Godzilla Gamera movies, because Godzilla's coming out, which has me super excited. So,
okay.
You know, all that stuff.
Well, let's just say hi, just 1 second, to your girlfriend. Hello.
Hi.
Good. Let us know, yeah, now, you're working more with, I'm guessing, a younger audience, right, for the comics that you're doing?
I like to have a little mix of both. Right now, the one I'm working on is rather mature, because it's gruesome and it has zombies, so.
Oh.
I would say probably 13 up.
Okay, good. So young adult, good. And, okay, now, and could you please also let us know your name so we can know what you're doing and how to find you?
My name's Danica Bryan. I draw comics under the pen name Caribou. You can find me on Caribou Illustrations on Facebook or on Tumblr.
Perfect. Back to you, Nick. You've done Guardians, you've done Wolverine, you've done a whole, you know, slew of X-Men. In the future, okay. What are the characters that you haven't drawn yet that you would like to draw?
I always tell people when they ask me that question, I would like to draw the Hulk or Marvel Monsters. They're starting to bring some of the Marvel Monsters back to the forefront. I think that's awesome. So if they ever tackle like a Marvel Monsters book, I'd be all over that.
They did recently in Daredevil. Did you read that?
Yep.
Mark Waid?
Okay, yep.
Good. Okay, so it's around that vein.
Yeah, they're reintroducing them back to a new audience, which is cool. You want to see these characters, you know, coming back to the forefront. So I'm all over that. I'm excited.
Perfect. Well, thank you very much. Can you let us know where we can find you and your work to keep a news on what you're doing?
Usually I update regularly on my Facebook page. I'm starting to venture into doing the Instagram. Still not touching the Twitter. That kind of scares the hell out of me.
Me too.
You can find me. Regular social media like Facebook, Tumblr, and Instagram. I'm there.
All right. Thank you so much,
thank
sir.
You guys.
Okay. Enjoy the show.
Thanks, guys.
This was Will at Comic Books for the Win, Ottawa Comic Con.